celebrate this evening, celebrate the journey of this amazing, amazing singer who started like a decade ago. And she's given us some of the bestest super duper hits, the chart busters of the Indian film industry, ladies and gentlemen. She started when she was a kid, TV dekh dekh ke aur, you know, un gaano ko saath mein ga ga ke, apne papa ka seena fakr se ekdam aur chauda karti thi. And now, today, she is this singer who everybody loves, and not just in India, balki globally, she's a huge name. Let me tell you, pichle deedh mahine mein, she launched 4 super duper hits, aur iske liye zordar taaliya. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise, yeah? Can we make some noise? As I said, we are here to celebrate this evening, enjoy the evening with the one, the only, Tulsi Kumar, ladies and gentlemen. Zordar taaliya. You know, she's been ruling YouTube, she's been ruling the world, as I said. And 300 million plus views she's got apne gaano pe. Aur pichle ek mahine se, she is the top number one. Number one artist on YouTube. Is baat ke liye bhi zordar taaliya, come on. And now, before I invite her on stage, and you know, we talk about her achievements, we talk about her record-breaking spree, and so on. We'll take a look at this AV on the big screen, aur unki journey ko thoda sa dekh lete, and then we'll invite Tulsi Kumar on stage. So all eyes on the big screen, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make some noise. Yeah, as I said, we are here to celebrate. Iska, ye gaana bhi aapne gaya hai kya? Ye bhi aapki awaaz hai kya? Soulful ho, peppy ho, groovy ho, anything and everything. She makes it look so easy. She makes it just amazing with her voice. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the one, the only, Tulsi Kumar. We can do better than that. Yeah, come on. There she comes. Welcome, so good to see you, and congratulations on this another, you know, record-breaking feat. Ji? All right, before we ask you to sing, because everybody is waiting for this, you know, as I told them that
firstly,
it's a celebration.
Firstly, I want to thank everyone who's here today.
Yeah.
Thank you for your constant support, and thank you to each one of you sitting here, because I don't think ye songs itne successful ho pate if I didn't have your support, so... let's hear it up for all of you. Thank you.
Whoa.
And I have Raj, Vivin and Shivam over there.
All right. So first things first, you know, what's wrong with you? Like, itni versatility kaise? What do you do? Yeah. As I was just telling them that every time I meet you, I always ask you, ye bhi aapne gaya hai, is awaaz mein bhi, us awaaz mein bhi, how do you manage all that?
You know, I'm just trying to test my own vocal skills. Mm-hmm. And I'm not competing with anyone, but I'm competing with myself. I think every song and every... I feel if actors and actresses can actually, you know, get into any character and kind of do something very different, why not singers? I mean,
wow.
We should also get into different skins of characters and then kind of render the songs, so...
And you've been doing it, you know, for the last decade, and so coolly.
Yeah, you know, a lot of people always think, unhe lagta hai, you know, kafi time aise lagta hai ki, okay, maybe Tulsi has just started, but it's been over a decade.
Yeah.
And I've done songs, I've taken it on my own pace. I've gone slow, but yes, steady. And this last 1 month has been spectacular for
and
me.
What's the reason for that? Matlab, kyun itna aage nahi aaye? Because we've never seen you saying, ki, bhai, maine gaya hai, maine aisa kiya, maine that. Main thing is not there. Yeah.
I personally believe let the work do the talking, and you know, rather than, but this time I was like, you know, I should come in front and talk to all my friends here who've always supported me, because as I said, the last 1 month has been amazing. The kind of songs, and I'd like to mention the entire team of the songs, you know, whether it's Saki, Tera Ban Jaunga, Shahar Ki Ladki, Enni Soni, to be precise, it's Guru Randhawa, Tanish Bagchi, Akhil Sachdeva, and Tanish Bagchi again. So yeah, you know, I'm really happy that I've gotten the opportunity to work with such great musicians, music composers, and yeah, I'm just trying to work on myself and kind of just giving everybody good music.
Okay, this question, you know, everybody wants to know the answer for this. Which one's your favorite track from this? The easiest
I
question.
Can't choose. Can you all choose for me?
Achha,
which one's your favorite?
Tell us. Sabhi hai. Ekdam sahi jawab yahan se. Acha, O Saki Saki ke liye, how many of you are going to make noise? Yeah. ओ साकी साकी तेरा बन जाऊंगा शहर की लड़की and of course any sony breaking all the records yeah it's like trending
item number yeah, 1 yeah I think any sony just released 2 days back it's a beautiful track from sahu and yeah it's trending on number 1 on youtube and entertainment channel for kids and I do all the voiceovers for that channel so I think somewhere down the line the different in tonality also comes because I can mimic a lot of characters matlab actors mimic nahi hote but I do a lot of like animated characters and I do the voices
so a lot of people have approached her ki bhaiya humko voice over karna hai ye karna hai she like dude I'm going to do everything yeah I do it on my own so I don't need anybody apart from that you know t series stage works ki agar baat kare ya wo jo film institute hai sir ke naam pe gulshan ji ke naam pe please tell us something about that also
you know the whole idea of my life is to carry my father's legacy forward and even if it was music I was always passionate about music and my father was also very passionate about music and he was very happy when he heard me sing at a very young age he knew that Tulsi has a voice which needs to be trained so I started learning at a very young age and when it comes to the institute that you're talking about that institute actually brings forward talent it kind of hones people in their talents and we kind of have various courses in the fields of singing acting dance and just like my father you know he would just bring talent in the front and I think this institute is doing something on those lines we didn't have an institute back then so this is an extension of my father Shri Gulshan Kumar ji's dream
of course you know promoting young talent unhone bhi kiya aur aap bhi badi khoobsurti se kar rahe ho so
thank you and I think these talented people who are learning the skills in our academy and the institute can in turn we can give back to the industry with that
yes there's another thing I want you to tell us ki jab aap bahut chote the tabhi aapne Suresh Vadkar sahab ki jo academy hai wahan register kar liya tha enroll kar liya tha bachpan mein maine suna hai tv dekhte hue you used to sing a lot of these songs kaun sa tha ek gana you have to sing yaar wo bachpan wala please
actually when I was growing up Aashiqui was the music that papa would
yes
bring back home and this one particular track that I absolutely love saanson ki zarurat hai jaise saanson ki zarurat hai jaise zindagi ke liye bas ek sanam chahiye aashiqui ke liye
jawab aaye aur ko ek minute यहाँ ये दो जो महारथी बैठे हैं ना ये जवाब बनता है यार कम ऑन हाँ आशिकी कम ऑन 1 2 3 स्टार्ट
क्या ब्यूटीफुल
अबे तारीफ करने को थोड़ी मेरे भाई समीर दिस इज नॉट डन ब्रो सो यू हैव टू सिंग जो नहीं आशिकी का जवाब तो देना पड़ेगा यू हैव टू सिंग
समीर का समीर
तो फुटेज नहीं खाने का
मैं मैम के सामने आई
डू वन लाइन यू कैन डू द अदर कम ऑन लेट्स डू
जरूरत है कैसे है सबको है यस वी हैव अनदर माइक फॉर यू कम ऑन
सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे बस एक सनम चाहिए
आशिकी के लिए
तालियां फॉर दिस जेंटलमैन ओवर हियर जोरदार तालियां ये थैंक यू सो मच ऑलराइट सो आफ्टर दैट वंडरफुल फिनिश आई थिंक एमएसडी वाली फिनिश थी ये है ना एक वो करते हैं एक आप कर गए तो जोरदार तालियां इन लोगों के लिए तुलसी थैंक यू सो मच यू नो फॉर सेलिब्रेटिंग इट विद ऑल ऑफ अस ओवर हियर
थैंक यू टू ईच वन ऑफ यू आप लोगों के सपोर्ट के बिना आई डोंट थिंक दिस सक्सेस वुड हैव बीन पॉसिबल
एंड व्हेनेवर वी टॉक अबाउट सेलिब्रेशंस मतलब केक ना हो ऐसा हो नहीं सकता तो वी हैव दिस वंडरफुल केक किधर है वो
दैट द लेगेसी ऑफ म्यूजिक रन्स इन अ वेन्स अ हार्ट एंड अ सोल एंड नॉट ओनली तुलसी कुमार इज वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मर्स इन इंडिया बट शी इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स that anyone can find and that's what makes her a special musician wow, ladies and gentlemen I was 14 years old when I did my first voiceover T series and I must say T series as a brand has redefined the music space Tulsi as a voice and a musician has shown the path to a lot of musicians out there so you are an epitome of music and soul Tulsi thank you so much thank
that
you
that was superb yaar wo av mein yahi awaaz chahiye thi ye miss ho gaya yaar All right, Anurag is also here. Anurag Pandey, Pandey ji, क्या बोलना चाहेंगे?
I think जैसे कि सिड ने कहा कि सबकी शुरुआत T-Series से हुई थी.
हाँ, बिल्कुल.
तो जब मैं मुंबई में नया आया तो मेरी भी शुरुआत T-Series से हुई थी. बहुत सारे वॉइस ओवर्स किए थे हम लोगों ने, लेकिन उसके बाद ये वाकई लेगेसी है और इतनी बड़ी परंपरा चली आ रही है. आई थिंक कंग्रेचुलेशन देना चाहिए पूरी टीम को T-Series की. एक बार जोरदार ताली होनी चाहिए. कम ऑन गाइस, जितने लोग यहाँ मौजूद हैं बहुत मेहनत की है T-Series को यहाँ तक पहुँचाने में. और सिंगिंग की बात ही क्या है, तीन गाने गाए, कमाल के गाए, स्टेज में गाए, इससे बढ़िया और क्या चाहिए यार. तो सी कंग्रेचुलेशन, बहुत बहुत बधाई हो.
थैंक यू सो मच.